Hey, welcome back to another episode of Caricature Speed Painting with Marcus. Today's episode is of Robert Downey Jr. This painting took me about 2 hours and 15 minutes to draw. I used Photoshop, as you can see. This is the first time I've shown my reference picture, I think. Actually, no, my very first video. I showed the reference photo. I was drawing a self-portrait. But let me know what you guys think. If you prefer having the reference photo along with my painting. It's been a while since I've posted a video. I've been so busy recently, but I finally found some time and decided to do a painting and edit a video and put it on YouTube for you guys. And when I say I found some time, you can actually see down at the bottom what time I started painting this. I actually don't have any time, and I just have to stay up late in order to put up videos. But I love doing these painting videos for you guys, so who needs sleep anyways? Well, I don't have much to say, so you guys can just watch the painting until it's finished, and I'll pop in and say goodbye. Alrighty then, we're finished. So, if you liked the painting, go ahead and click that like button, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya!